Hello and welcome back to Dankout 3. I am Solanus Dracone, and just after finishing up the Mothership Zeta, I thought I'd try to put in just a little bit of a slight filler episode where I try to get one or two missions done. One thing I wanted to do was go ahead and sort out the whole Bigtown situation, because they've got a bit of a problem going on there. So, I'm gonna be ready for that shit. And let's go ahead and hear what this guy has to say.
They're out there. I can feel it. What, you? I gave you the welcoming speech.
So you're under a constant threat?
There was a super mutant attack recently, and where there's one big ugly, there are 10 more just waiting to grab you by the throat. Then the slavers will come and pick off what's left of your carcass and drag any survivors to Paradise Falls.
Leak. Where do the super mutants come from?
Skulk up toward Germantown near the police station. They always come from that direction.
Uh-huh. What about Paradise Falls? Well, we know about Paradise Falls.
Nearby. Slavers move quick and come from all directions. Someone else might know where they nest.
You kind of get the idea that this is prime pickings for the Paradise Falls slavers, so pretty bad setup they got here. Just need a trade, man.
There isn't anything here that hasn't been destroyed or dragged away. You're better off scavenging the dead out in the wasteland.
Oh, wow. Well, gotta go.
Yeah, see ya.
So basically, this is the town where kids from Little Lamplight come when they have grown too old to be in their situation. I'm going to go ahead and hotkey Fire Lance to 6, because that's my best bet against some of those true OP weapons. OP just assholes that come at me, the overlords and whatnot. That seemed to do me real well in Mothership Zeta when I started using it. As long as I'm here, might as well go ahead and try to heal Time Bomb. All right, time
bomb.
You
saved my life. Thank you.
I sure damn did.
Damn. What happened?
You had 7 bullet wounds and broke both clavicles. Should be fine now.
Wow. You saved my life. Thanks. You're a good person, you know that?
Aw. You know what? I'm not going to speech check him. You're welcome. Don't do anything strenuous for a few weeks.
All right. I'll be careful. I promise.
All right. Did ourselves a good deed there. And as long as we're here, pretty free pickings while we're here, actually. I think we might be able to raid some shit here. If we can find any spot to raid. Only the philanthropy only goes so far, basically. You need to be able to... Aw, I gotta pick a lock. Alright, I'm curious what's in the basement, though. What's in the basement? Ooh, it's a basement. There's nothing here. Oh my god, what a waste of time. Well, back out into the waste. So, alright, we've already got this quest, really. Just wanted to poke around a bit, but big trouble in Bigtown. So let's ask about what's going on in this here neck of the woods. See what we can do towards maybe helping some folks out.
Someone new.
Kimbo, what's up?
Welcome to Bigtown. Not that there's much of a town left. Those super mutants keep kidnapping people.
What do you know about them?
I thought growing up was a good thing. You got to leave and explore the real world. Well, nobody tells you that the real world sucks. At first, we just paid the slavers to leave us alone. When we ran out of money, Red found other ways to convince them to leave us alone. But now she and the others are gone. Super mutants attacked and carried them off. No one knows when they're coming back, or who will be next.
Wow, that's other methods to keep them off, huh? Settle down, it'll be okay.
They took them to the north, to the police station or something. Do you think you can find them and rescue them?
I think I will.
Oh, that's wonderful. Thank you so much. We don't have much, but if you can bring them back alive, we'll give you everything we can.
Sounds fair. Gotta go.
I'm so tired of being frightened all the time.
Yeah, that feeling does suck. So, okay, where were they taken? They were taken to Germantown Police Headquarters, which is a short jaunt from either Minefield or Moresti Train Yard. I think I'll just go from Moresti, because that's kind of the easiest path for me there. Hey, Poochie Poochie Poo. Oh, you go Poochie. All right, so we've got our path set out for us. We know where we want to go, so let's just start heading north on this bitch. I haven't mentioned it before, although I have recorded several episodes since, but I want to go ahead and give a shout-out to a German spy, Franz, and welcome all the new members to my channel who have decided out of the goodness of their heart that they're going to come and watch my series. Thank you guys so much for coming. And thank you for coming, Raider. Now, I mean, I'm really happy that I managed to pull in, you know, even a little bit more, and by howdy, I damn near doubled my viewership just because of Franz, so big thank you to Franz, and big thank you also to anyone who came along just to see what I'm putting together here. It really, really makes a difference when, you know, folks just decide that they're going to come and say hi and, you know, just basically be a part of things. And I've been getting a lot of great comments and a lot of great questions, and, you know, it's just keep it coming, guys. Keep it coming. Comment, like, subscribe, share. I'll give you feedback. I'll give you a shout-out if you're trying to get your channel to grow. Anything to please my fans. Not that I'd necessarily call everybody a fan, but, you know, you guys watch me, and that's what counts. That's what really counts. You're here to help me out. So, all right, this is obviously a problem this particular time, so let's just go ahead and skip 10 hours. All right, daylight hours upon us again, just to be able to see what the hell we're doing. Now, the approach to Germantown Police Station can be very tricky. The place is full of muties. Gotta be careful about how we do things here. Alright, now if they are masters, we'll simply pick them off with the Schwan long rifle. However, if there are overlords that show up, we have fire. Rude. Really now. Let's vats this guy in the face. Come on. Does that really count? Just hope we don't see any overlords, that's all. If you see overlords, then there might be trouble. But masters can usually be counted upon to have Chinese assault rifles, which helps. And you can activate the terminal and read the lore. Not today. Not today. I don't feel like gabbing. Let's just see what we got in these places. Nice little beds to sleep in if you need a nap. Need a bit of a kip. Not really a hell of a lot of good stuff around here. I mean, obviously you search for gore bags. But, yeah, not a whole lot going on. It's a pretty boring spot, the outside here. It's when you get inside that things become interesting. Worth looting the trash bins here if they got anything. So what you do is you just go around back of the police station. That's the best way to do it. Take careful eye out for any sort of nastiness that comes along. Been trying to make mastery of my little mute hotkey there. That does help out when I'm trying to move stuff around on my desk, not to get in the way of my mouse cord. And no, I'm not into wireless anything, so no. No, not gonna wireless anything. Okay, here we can hear a bit of dialogue, so let's try to be sneaky. Let's put on armor, stealth armor. On the armor, thank you.
To get more. I know, but we got two here still. The female is locked up. We'll take her back with us. The tiny male is downstairs. He won't be coming with us, will he? Nope. We almost had all those little people from Bigtown, huh? What then? Find more somewhere else. Yeah, those bleeders are everywhere. We'll get them all. Take them home. Home. Yeah, we need more prisoners before we can go home. We'll go back and get more soon. What are you?
Some fine planning there, guys. Some fine planning. But. But plans can only take you so far. That was fun. Nice to see these guys talking to each other. At least we know that they have some kind of intelligence in those tiny little pea brains of theirs. So that's the fun of the sneak suit. You can just get all up in some conversation. Of course, they realized I was here, but you know, not until it was way too late for them to do dick all about it. So that gives me access to this, and of course I'm gonna want that. And then the first aid box, always. And yeah, this place is kind of full of traps, you know, little mines here and there. Little mines, just not a very nice place to be. I can only imagine how the people that are stuck here are feeling. But I think the stealthing it and also just having the right weaponry to make this worth our time is probably going to be the best thing. So just, you know, look around, see what you can find. There's some good stuff here to be found. Just be careful of the traps. That's nice. There are mines. I'm pretty sure there are going to be mines. Yep, there's a mine right there. Hey, microfusion cells, great. Okay. Nothing up there on the desk. Let's just continue our stealthy little trek through here. Yeah, having the lights on probably is not going to help out my stealth mission here. My main concern is just if there are overlords. Don't want overlords. Ooh, a safe. Good times. And of course, a terminal. And of course, there's the password for it right there, but that's not what earns experience. Let's hack this thing. And done. And this does nothing more than unlock the safe, really. So, kind of a worthless thing to hack, but again, it's all for the experience. Things get a little bit easier later on. Now, I might just epoxy up my gun. Just give it that little bit of extra, you know? Just that touch more oomph. Is there anything down this way that I might want to do? Doesn't do to leave stones unturned, don't you know? Ooh, this is their mess hall, and by mess I do mean mess. But there's some good stuff to be found here if you're careful about your searching. Bit of Med-X, yoink, gore bag. Always gore bag. Careful, careful. Gently, gently. Gotta watch out for them traps. Ooh, shotgun shell, yay. Is that the only mine in here? I was pretty sure there would be another one. Alright, let's speed this up just a bit here. Kinda work our way through. We still wanna be hidden when we go. So very, very carefully. Use the mine, and what do we got here? There is going to be a super mutant of some ilk over in this direction. Oop, oop, what do we got? Oh, rat roach, who gives a rat's ass? Rat roaches, we're not worried about. Rat roaches, we take the fist to them. We fist rat roaches to death. Ha! There we go. And nothing here is anything hackable, not in this room at least. Stealth it up. We haven't done enough proper stealthing in this game, and I think that, you know, it's about time to make up for it. Where are you guys? Ooh, look at Collier. Alright, careful, careful. Gore bag. Ooh, all the shotgun shells. Yay. Hello, young sir. Have you heard about Wasteland Jesus? Wasteland Jesus punches cockroaches. Really? Where are you? Maybe you're up a floor or something, I don't know.
No more games!
That looked like an overlord. He's gonna try and sanx me. Alright, time to get heavy. Oh, this gun right here. It is just OP. I mean, look at that. Considering how fucking hardcore these guys are, that's amazing. Jailer's key, that's for folks who can't pick a lock. Now, you had a weapon. Let me turn this on. You dropped a weapon. Oi, oi, oi. Oh, just a master? I'm not gonna waste my ammo on that. Well, there goes the element of surprise. Seriously, I saw him drop a weapon. He had a weapon. Where'd it go? Because usually those master weapons are pretty damn good. Okay, are things under control again? Can we go back into stealth? You know what? I think stealth plus ghoul mask equals win. I think that's the best thing to do for right now. Just stealth and ghoul mask. Alright, careful, careful, careful. I think this is where we were. This is the 911 operator's room. Nothing in here to see. Just be real careful with that. Fire lance is the shit right there. I can use that to get past a lot of trouble. That is a dank. That is a luck dank. Luck danks are not easily repeatable, but they still count as danks. Take your shit, buddy. And we are going deeper into this place. Ooh, just the atmosphere. Can you feel the atmosphere? You can feel it, can't you? Ooh, it's tense. So much going on. Careful. Ooh, firing range. That's neat. This is a pretty decent area, actually, for some good loot. Good loot to be had here, for sure. No. Huh. Looks like I made it all the way down to what's his face?
Why don't you eat those instead?
They're not fresh.
Oh, this is great.
You choke on my bones.
Not your tiny. Grenade!
Oh, whatever.
Grenade!
Oh, man, I saw him drop a grenade in there. I thought for sure it was gonna explode. Oh, Fire Lance, you are so good. What do you got, Shorty? Hey, Shorty.
Thanks. Who are you? Never mind, I don't care right now. Let's go get Red and get out of here. You lead, I'll follow. Let's go. Move it.
All right, let's get out.
All right, move it.
Let's get
Hell yeah! Lay it on me.
Let's give him something to shoot with. I think a good 10mm pistol and, let's say about, not that many rounds. Let me just try to... Oh, heavens, no. That's way too many. Let's try giving him 50. That's fine. We should have more than enough. That should be plenty. Come on. Follow me.
Right. Let's go.
God almighty, I hope you make it out of this one alive, Shorty. You're in some deep shit if you don't. Well, I mean, I guess he would be in deep shit if he didn't make it out alive.
Help me!
But... Seriously?
What's the matter, huh? You can't
fucking punch a cockroach. That's all you gotta do. Jesus, Shorty. Wasting ammo on that. You've got problems. And you know what? I think stealth is just a foregone conclusion with this guy. It just ain't happening, so, let's just get our big gun out. Let's get our grown-up weapon. Normally I would go upstairs and free Red first, but I guess this is where my meanderings took me. I'm used to there being more super mutants down here. We might have lucked out and found an easier path. Get out of my way, short stuff. Nope, nothing in here. I still wanna, you know, loot this damn place. Boy.
Hey! Where?
Will you stop?
Yeah! You want some of this?
Oh god, Shorty. What the hell's wrong with you? This is clearly the Germantown police officer's shooting range. Which, this is nice. Get a nice bunch of gore bags to pick through. Obviously that raider didn't do so well. But, yeah, I'm pretty sure if you go around here, yeah, locked door. There we go. Oh, yeah. This is where you want to be in this place. Open cabinet. Ooh, yeah, baby. And they got a fat man over here, not that I want it. But nice to know it's there. Okay, Shorty, let's go. Time to head upstairs now. This was a nice little spot to just do a little bit of looting. Ooh, gun cabinet. Don't want to miss that. And that. And I think I'll take these. Any more? Any more? And aw, no more. Okay. Shotgun time. This is the way we came in. We gotta properly plan this out. Okay. Alright. Floor. And we gotta go all the way up to the top floor. Not far now. Just, you come up here, hang a right.
Opening fire.
Yeah.
Bring it!
You punch him, Shorty. That's what you do, you punch him. Punch a rad roach, do you get it? Does that make sense? So you go all the way to the
Open
end here.
Fire.
Hang right. Oh, you can handle that one, Shorty. Come on, can you please?
Good enough.
Christ almighty. Anyhow. Hey, Red.
Quick! Unlock the door!
Really? Alright, let me unlock it. Done. And, of course, there's a terminal to hack very hard. Let's hack it very hard. Groovy. Okay. That took a couple tries. But, you know what? Nothing wrong here. And a pre-war book to show for your efforts.
Me too!
And,
Now let's get the hell out of here!
Great. I think there's a rad roach in these cells here. Honestly, not much going on in this area. It's just... Ooh, there we go. Always lockpick when you can, although there's really nothing in here that's worth it. But hey, you get something done. Okay, so now that we've done that, we can just get the hell out. And now that we're out, since there's no enemies in range, we can just real easily travel all the way back to Bigtown.
Those assholes in Lamplight said that this place was great.
Well, damn, Shorty. Alright, we got everybody back. Everybody, right? Where's Red? Red, what the hell? Red. Oh my god, Red. What the hell, Red? Oh my god, Red. Red, did you seriously? Oh my god, what the hell happened here? Should I have talked to her? I probably should have talked to her. It's my mistake for not talking to her. Oh well. Let's go talk to Red, let her know it's safe to leave, even though we let you out of the cell. God, these people will not live on their own. They need help. They need terrible, terrible help. God damn it. Okay. Red, are you still here? You still here, Red? I went out the wrong door. Wait a minute. Wait just a minute. This is where I went in. Oh my god, this would have been so much easier. God damn it, Red.
You didn't leave me here.
You could have come.
You're rescuing Shorty and me? Thanks. I thought we were goners for sure. I think the others are dead. Or worse.
Glad you're alive.
Me too. I'm extremely lucky you came along.
Anyone else?
Everyone else is dead or taken away to who knows where. Let's hurry back to Bigtown.
All right. Come on, Red. God, stupid ass Red. Oh, bless her heart. All right, back to Bigtown. Let that be a lesson. Don't forget to talk to Red.
Hey there. Are you hurt?
No. So now Red's home. And now we gotta talk to Red.
Our hero returns!
Yay! But you didn't listen to me. I am the hero. Yeah, thank you. Okay, interesting.
Whew. I'm glad to be safely back home.
I'm glad you're safe and sound, and please, no reward.
Thank you. You're a real hero, you know that? I was going to offer you a reward, but I can put the caps to use buying medicine and supplies.
That's good work. My pleasure.
Thanks. I know you've already risked your life once already, but I heard the mutants talking about another attack. They'll probably be here soon.
I can help you defend yourselves.
Really? That's great. What do you have in mind?
Well, I think, personally, the best thing to do, honestly, would be to teach them small guns, because they need to know how to fight to defend themselves. If I do any of these other things, then, you know, they're not going to be able to defend themselves very well. There's only so many explosives, and with the robot defenders, those break down. But the small guns, you know, they can use that indefinitely. Now, granted, they're in more danger of getting killed, but I can take care of that.
Great. I'll round everyone up at the junkyard for shooting practice.
Alright, so it doesn't take much. Does not need any amount of effort, really, at the junkyard there. You just kind of bring them all over here, and once they arrive, then start shooting shit. I wonder, can I... Nope, can't do anything with the sentry bot. Pretty sure there's a Mr. Gutsy around here, too. But anyways, let them all gather. What's up, Pappy? Smoking a cigarette, Pappy?
Go on. Teach us what to do.
Yeah, just let everybody get here. Hey, Buttercup.
Go on. I'm
getting bored.
Show us what to do.
I thought you were going to teach us something.
Yeah, I will once you guys fucking assemble.
Teach us what to do.
Okay, you aim and you shoot.
Pay attention. Show us what to do.
You aim and shoot, just like I did. Get to it.
Careful with those things.
Oh yeah, you're dead meat now.
This is sad.
For the record, I'm.
Yes, you are, Bitterhead, don't lie.
I like guns!
Die!
Yeah. Get to it. Now, if they're done, then the attack more or less begins. Stim. You guys can shoot better than that. Keep it up, soldiers. Oh, now it's time. Really need the hustle, because if any of these guys get killed, I'm gonna feel real guilty about it. Just really, really guilty. And they do throw grenades. Oh, get out of the way. Let me handle this completely. Bam. Sorted. You guys okay? I think there's gonna be another bunch coming. Let's just go out a little bit more to see. There's usually more than that. Yeah, I thought so. denied. You're burning, bro. You're burning, bro. You're burning, bro. Oh, awesome. I love the bugginess. It's fantastic. And I've gained karma. Good work, everybody. Good work. Good job.
I didn't think that it
We did it! You did it! You helped us defeat the mutants! Oh, we'll all feel safer now. Thank you so much.
Good times. Medical supplies, please.
Sure. Here's what I can spare.
Oh, you're gonna spare all those stim packs, Red. And all the rat away. Now, you got them caps. I'm sure you wouldn't mind a couple of, mysterious alien crystals. And, perhaps a few other minor things. Perhaps, perhaps. Sell you all the squid food. Some Med-X. And, yeah, that'll make me back some of my money. Anything else to sell? Ooh. No, all of these are too good. All of these are too... Oh, here, have a shock baton. I'm sure you can use that. Excellent.
Another satisfied customer.
Oh, I'll just bet. Gotta go.
Be careful.
Work! You mean, we're still alive.
All right. So, another good deed done in the name of the Wasteland. Yay, I am Solomon Strucko. This has been Dankout 3. Thank you for watching.